Some more breaking news. This in Chesapeake, a moped driver died after a crash. It happened around 1 o'clock on Dock Landing Road. Police say the driver hit a truck. Paramedics took him to Maryview Hospital, where he did pass away. His name has not been released.